Right. So I don't know why this happened, but apparently it's the final day, guys, of the final tracks being released, and they already released the full song list. But they also released Don't Go Yet, which is by Camila Cabello. So, yeah. But of course, I still have to react to these songs. No, not You Can Dance or anything above Jerusalem. Well, I guess the only song I had to react to above Jerusalem is Don't Go Yet, but that doesn't count right now. So today, I'm gonna react to the rest of these songs, and that's it. So let's do this, shall we? Oh my goodness, there's loads of things happening. Oh, why isn't it long? Why aren't these longer? I feel like they should be longer, but we've had a panda as a coach in Just Dance before, but nothing like this. A panda in a computer animated panda. We've never had this. All right. No, not at all. We've had everything else, but we had like an invisible person, or I guess a few. And then we also had like other stuff. We had an actual panda, or not an actual panda, but a person dressed up in a panda outfit. There was normally one in that. But now we got the panda. So yeah, Okay, why do I pause it at the most weirdest times ever? Why? All right. You know what? I'm just gonna move on. Why can't these be longer? All right, let's go, choreo. Oh my, wait, hold on. I like this, but you gotta zoom in. Oh my, what? Will Coach 2 get their own? So this is that Ian Dyer's part, if you guys don't know. Is that 24K Gold End's part? Coach 2, being the guy with blue hair, gonna be going towards the screen? Like, I know that there's this part, but is there literally part two with this guy going in front of the screen? At first, not that part, but anything else? So, yeah. Also, what I noticed, hold on. No? Oh, let me. I gotta go zoom in a little bit. Not zoom in. So, let me see. There's. All right, there's a poster from Without Me. There's a poster of cats. From Just Dance 2019 choreo, there's Fire, there's Dibby Dibby Sounds. So, yeah. So, one way, I just noticed that one was signed. And there's a rabbit! There's a rabbit. There's a rabbit near the one way sign. Okay. 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 All right. All right. The song's really good, yes, but. Oh my goodness. Perfect. Next. Let's see what's next. Yes. Okay, so a little bit of symbolization to the original song. Okay. Alright. So yeah, I like the outfit. Also, the necklace is on. So yeah, this is called Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels, Just Dance version. But this is not available on Spotify. I searched this on Spotify. I'll try seeing if I can find this on Spotify. The only thing... I checked everywhere. I imagine if I put Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels, Just Dance version, it'd probably just pull up Just Dance 2022 playlist. Or Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels. If I search Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels, I just get the original song and the remix with CR, I think? I don't know. Alright, Scarlet Claw. I get a Just Dance playlist. If I search Boss Witch, I get Boss by Doja Cat for that one. And I try, and Mr. Blue Sky, of course, is just showing the original. I even searched on the Sunlight Shakers, and it only shows the In the Navy song. The cover of In the Navy. So, yeah. The choreo's cool. Okay. Alright, I wonder if I'm gonna like this next one better, though. Let's see. Nice! Yes! Yes! Oh my goodness. Hold on a second. Let's go to here. Yes. I like a smooth transaction because you go from this person literally just being a calm person. And then immediately, guess what? Yes. It feels... To be honest, that's literally my reaction when I found out Roblox got shut down, because that's what I've mostly been doing. Like, I had to mostly do Roblox videos, and I couldn't, so which is the reason why I had the Among Us video that day. So the day after Roblox got shut down. The same day of my fourth and third episode from Roblox. So yeah, this is cool. This is a cool choreo. All right, can't help it, guys. It's a cool choreo. So let's move on. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The greatest love story in the world. And also finally getting a Taylor Swift song on Just Dance. That smooth transaction. That looked really cool. So this is called Love Story, but there's also a reference to the book The Scarlet Letter actually in the song. So yeah. Oh my goodness, but this background right here, this part, kind of reminds me of Cinderella a little bit, and Frozen, where the dancing scene, it kind of reminds me of that a little bit. And for some reason, oh my goodness. I don't know if you guys can see it, but if in the middle of the screen, near the girl, it kind of looks like a dog face a little bit, like a dog face or a dog. Probably the Roblox meme thing or a dog. I don't know, but I did not mean to make that. Oh my goodness. Let's just, I'm just gonna move on. Let's just see what the next song is. Yeah, oh my goodness. So originally I never heard of the song. I'm pretty sure it got released like a few weeks before this, like a week before this exact track came out. But every single time I listen to the song, I start liking it a little bit more. So yeah. So yeah. Alright. And then at this part right here, Coach 2 is like really at the ground. Oh my goodness. He's like, he knows what he's doing. It feels like he knows what he's doing. So it's cool, Coria. Okay. Alright, Ubisoft, I see what you're doing. Making the last week's tracks feel a little bit better, so yeah, let's, then everything else, so let's see.
Thank you.
Okay. And of course, I have to make this not ranked for kids. It is good for kids, but I will say build a babe due to the fact that's, of course, child friendly. So, and yeah, I feel like this is not going to be ranked the made for kids thing, sadly. I know last video couldn't be, I know my last video couldn't for, well, both last video, the previous video I created, and the previous Just Dance video as well. Because previous Just Dance video, I had, when I was doing my reaction to Pop Stars, it had that problem as well. And then last video, of course, certain words were, of course, of the chat, but hey. And of course, demons. Yeah, I know demons as well. So, oh yeah! I was looking at the thing last of the last episode, and I didn't know that. But apparently, I never got copyright claimed from Imagine Dragons for both warriors or demons. However, I did get copyright claims from one song, right? I don't know, I remember what it's called, but when Mushroom was singing, I'll just say that. When Mushroom was singing the song, you know that song Mushroom was singing? That's what caused the copyright claim. I can't remember what it's called, but that's the I got copyright claim from that. So I was right about copyright claims, wrong about the songs. But of course, okay, so this is a good song. I will say Build a Babe due to the fact of, yeah. So yeah, I like the choreo. So yeah, it feels like I feel like it's an actual. I know it's an actual person, but it kind of feels like that she's dressed up as like a toy, and it's also like a toy factory in the background as well. Oh my, okay. Wait, hold on, aren't they saying? Oh, hold on a second. It says number 2022. Oh my goodness. And it also says just D in the thing. It says J74U28S74T34D. They put the word just and they tried putting dance in. I feel like they tried putting dance in there as well, but oh my goodness, that's a cool Easter egg. That's a cool Easter egg. Okay, Just Dance 2022 reference in Just Dance 2022 may make no sense, but it may not make any sense, but hey, it doesn't have to. I know we got the Never Gonna Give You Up reference in that and in the first episode and in with Last Friday Night, but hey, we got Just Dance 2022 reference in Just Dance 2022. That's hilarious. All right, let's next. If I can skip it. All right, so okay, I feel like it's the radio edit because yeah. Let's go back to the first one. What? Let's go back to the first part. Would anyone, if it was the full song, would anyone have 0 stars at this part? Yeah, this has got to be the radio edit where it skips a whole entire verse in the chorus the second time, and slash final time, unless if you count this as a chorus, but I'm not counting this as a chorus. I'm counting this as verse two. This whole entire, so it sounds like they only do the chorus the first time and the verse two. Because if they were doing the full song, I feel like they would get like, they would have like around 2 stars by now, I think. Like a few might have 1 star, and then they both, and then everyone else would have 2 stars or something. Because apparently, I'm pretty sure they're supposed to make it look like the bots, I feel like their bots, actually be terrible at it. Even if they're good. Because that's what I'm thinking. So yeah. But this is a cool song. This is a cool song. So yeah, I do like that. Alright, that chair. There's a chair, like, somewhere. Alright. Oh, it's behind the score, and it's also in the E10 thing. But if I go here, I just messed up the wrong part. Oh wait, I'm actually there. I do like the destruction. You ready? It just like starts from small destruction. And then, hold on. I feel like I like, this is a cool choreo. Oh my goodness, but that is cool. Okay, Ubisoft. I like how you made this song right here, Happier Than Ever by Billie Eilish. Yes. All right, here we go. All right, sorry for pausing it, but literally first thing I see, the Traveler and Save Your Tears remix. So yeah, no, of course it's Save Your Tears remix. It's the Traveler and Siha Nova. I almost forgot her name. AKA the coach for Rock Your Body and the coach for Levitating. So yeah. All right. Wait, hold on a second. The Weeknd though. Okay. Unexpected, but I'll explain what about The Weeknd in a second. So here we go. Oh, come on! Oh. Really? Why'd you have to cut it short? So, first thing I notice. Oh, no. Oh, I thought it was. I wanted to see if they could. If Just Dance team got copyright claims, but nope. Okay, so first thing I notice is literally these two coaches, The Traveler being Rock Your Body, and Siha Nova being Levitating, which were both available on Just Dance Unlimited for a while. They're currently on Just Dance Now, until tomorrow, I think. Because I think it will take a while, like I think around the holiday season, they'll actually re-put these will probably be back in the Just Dance Now game. So yeah. But I actually like the choreo. I do have one concern about this song. Oh, first of all, The Weeknd, I'm surprised that they actually are putting a Weeknd song in this game. It's because 2017, Just Dance 2017, we had Can't Feel My Face. In 2019, we had I Feel It Coming, and then we had Blinding Lights last game. I'm not complaining. I actually really want... I'm okay with this. I like the choreo. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to do this. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yes. Oh, and it comes tomorrow as well. Oh, of course, you guys can't see my gameplay of it due to the fact of, again, Switch. Oh, yeah. And if I didn't literally say that this was not going to be made for kids, like agreed to myself that's not going to be made for kids back in Build-A-Babe, this song would have actually ruined my chances to put this as one, but I'm not, sadly, but, so, yeah, this is still not really made for kids that well, but kids are able to watch it. Sad. So, yeah, they're able to watch it if they want, but I will say that if you do watch it and you're, like, less than an age that you don't know any bad, I should not say that, I would inform you if you're not in the age limit of this, like normal age limit, I would say please don't scroll down to the copyright claims to see what copyright claims I got. Because you could probably see, I don't know if they're going to literally put, so if anyone is watching this that actually is in charge of the copyright claims, please put it as Build-A-Babe instead of the actual song, but still link it to the actual song, please. All right, please. Like, it will help out for that. So, well, you're probably gonna still do it, but, so please don't demonetize me for this, but, all right, it doesn't really matter what you do, actually. Okay, and we finally finished all of them. Comments being like, wait a minute, you forgot one. Did I? Well, it's probably going to be because because I have to actually go through the full song playlist. But I still got Don't Go Yet, but there's also one other song, but I'm not going to react to until we get an official trailer for it. So, yeah, let's react to this final song, shall we? Considering me, I always do something like that. Oh my goodness, why do I do something like that? Alright, so let's... So yeah, I was... Hopefully, I did not even do that at least once. And yet, I did it final thing. So yeah, that's good here. No, I think I might have to... Hold on, you know what? Better idea. Let me just click this, press X, and go here. So, you're unable to hear it, but... First thing that you could see, Coach 1, being a coach that we've never seen before, bad quality apparently in the video, I could still, oh, there we go, you see, I like it, Coach, I like it, the Cardi B version, Coach 2, that, Skidibidi, Coach 1, and Dibby Dibby Sound, Coach 1, is this supposed to be like a family? As I feel like this song was actually made for... I feel like Sean was meeting Camila Cabello's family or something. I don't know. But I feel like this song was actually made for Shawn Mendes. Oh my goodness, though. Oh my goodness. So, yeah. I have a feeling I know what this is. So, I feel like the... Like, I feel like Coach 1 is supposed to portray us a little girl. like singing Camila Cabello songs. I like it, Coach 2 and Skinny Beady Coach 1. Maybe the parents are. Oh my goodness, that sounds so wrong. And Dibby Dibby Sound might be the family dog. Oh my goodness. All right, I feel like this is something we need to think about, literally. So, yeah. So, yeah. Also, they actually are, looks like that they're also having dinner. Oh my, yes. Yes, 100% yes. Oh my goodness, yes. So, yeah. Good songs. Good songs from 2 weeks ago, last week, and this week. So, yeah. So, I feel like, guys, I feel like that's the end. Guys. So, the video's not over. I just realized. So I was looking through the full song list and I remembered this. No. Not this song. So, oh my goodness. So guys, of course, I think we might be getting the alternate tracks. And I think that is coming tomorrow. So yeah, you'll see my reaction to the song, but no, this is not what I'm talking about. Oh my god! Oh my. Okay, so yeah. I literally forgot how where it ended at. Besides, literally Super M. Between Super M, between Jopping and Super M, and Chandelier by Sia, we got My Way by Domino Saints. Okay, so maybe I'll get a little bit of copyright claims. Maybe I'll get a little bit of copyright claims from Sia. So yeah, and if I do, that was an accidental, okay? So maybe we'll get My Way's reaction tomorrow as well. Maybe we'll get the trailer for My Way by Domino Saints. And the alternate tracks where it's between Jopping Alt. I will say that there's alternates for a few songs. But I'll only say that Jopping is the only one I'm going to confirm to you guys. But this is a cool song. Not going to lie. Cool song. Cool. Oh, not song. I never heard of the song. So, yeah, maybe we'll get a full trailer of it tomorrow, I think. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.